The whole setup is essentially that you have a massive meteor strike on Earth, you know, in 2040 or 2050. And Quinn, as the character, does reference that a little bit, that massive meteors obliterated parts of the US and run all the way out of Canada into the Arctic Circle. And they bring incredible semiconductors and superconducting metals in them that turn mining corporations basically into the new Google. And so in 2050, or, you know, when the story takes place, first you've introduced alien metals and alien minerals into Earth's biosphere. You've also set up a situation where, unbeknownst to most people, that there is actually some totally different kind of light-based creature or entity or sentience that's also being born. And that running amok in you know, the Canadian Arctic Circle is basically the setup for it.